in my book, What Washington Can Learn from the World of Sports, we need to understand that our country has been punting on first down since the 1970s on this oil and gas and energy issue. Ever since OPEC, that cartel, started manipulating production and therefore the prices of oil and gasoline here in our country. The United States is number one in the world when it comes to energy resources, thanks primarily to our plentiful coal resources, as well as natural gas and oil. We ought to be looking at ways, as far as electricity is concerned, to make sure we have affordable electricity. One of the alternatives that is always brought up are batteries. Well, if we're going to have more battery-charged ground transportation, we're going to need more electricity. And the most affordable electricity is going to be generated by coal, which is American, and it needs to be cleanly and creatively utilized. And by the way, coal can also be liquefied into a synfuel. Every jet flying out of Johannesburg, South Africa, is in a coal synfuel mixture. We're the Saudi Arabia of the world when it comes to coal. We ought to be using those proven technologies for another alternative to oil or gas.